All right, guys, thanks for coming out. We're going to take a walk through this part first, roughly on the area that I want to fly. So I'll walk along and then I'll fly along that same area there. I've flown in this park many times, but I don't think I've taken you a walk through the park first. Kind of just to show you where I'm going to fly. So let's go for a hike here. I'm in a noisy place here, guys. There's lots of road traffic noise for the voiceover, so sorry about that. Hopefully you can pick up something. Cactus, but not the kind to make tequila. As you saw in the beginning opening, there was a swimming pool there and the landing area. Back out onto the other side through the pathway here. There is a gazebo in there. I'll fly over the gazebo also. And onto the pathway here where I'm going to fly here. This will be probably at the beginning of the flight, this area. This is the way they have their parks, most of their parks there. Majority of them look like this. This one has a little bit of open space. Most of them are jungle, are really jungle, but they have no grassy areas per se. Not in this park anyway. I have seen some parks that have nice grassy areas where you can sit and have a picnic or what. Swings and slides. There are swings and slides at this park. I don't know if I fly through them at this time, but anyway, sit back, relax, guys. Take in the flight. Thanks for popping in. We'll be right back. Well, thanks for coming along, guys, on the park walk and fly. So walked, took a walk through the park and flew through the park. And now it's time to head home, get a bite to eat, relax, maybe edit a video this afternoon. Thanks for coming along, guys. We'll catch you all on the next one. And remember, stay awesome, guys.
Headed home, guys. Headed home.